Hi, it's Zubor1975 and welcome to Elite Dangerous on the Xbox. Now, the subject I'm going to talk about today is a very contentious one. One of my friends recently got sent death threats by somebody because he asserted that BGS work and stuff like that should only work in open. Now, I have a less harsh view, but with the current state of the game, you are considered quite mad if you do power play or BGS in open. Let's be honest, there is no advantage to doing these things in open. The only thing that can happen to you in open is you get killed by commanders working for the other side. When you do it in private group or solo, you're much safer, you're just able to get on with the BGSing task at hand, and the rewards are the same. Makes no difference in terms of game mechanics if you're in solo, open, or private group. You get the same reward for a lot less risk in solo and private group than you do in open. Here is me in 7th Legion's home system murdering a member of Blop who has come down here to BGS against 7th Legion. This was something that happened in open. I went about as I was doing BGS for 7th Legion. I may have gone around and killed a few Blop members that I ran into who were down here doing BGS against 7th Legion. Now, Blop sightings were reasonably rare because a lot of their guys were doing the BGS in solo or private group. And none of the people working for 7th Legion were doing their BGS in solo or private group. We were all mad because we're sat there doing it in open, which is much more risky. Now, from my own personal point of view, there are a lot of people who play in open that think you should be blocked off from doing power play and BGS work in solo completely. Now, I'm not that harsh when it comes to it because I don't see any reason in locking that content from the solo or private group players completely. But I would like to see a massive reward for doing these things in their entirety and open. Because to me, power play is all about encouraging people to engage in PvP and to engage with other commanders. You know, you fight for a power versus other powers. The whole point is to have conflict, have a reason or an ability to shoot other commanders who aren't wanted. But you have a justified, valid reason for shooting them because they play for a rival power, which means you don't get notoriety if you kill them. The whole point to power play is basically justifying PvP for a lot of us. Now, there are those people that will never come into open and that don't ever want to, and they play in private group and solo totally and utterly, and I respect them. That's their choice. The way the game is currently designed, we have to allow those people to play the game how they want. I want to play the game how I want, they want to play the game how they want. And I'm not going to sit here and tell them they shouldn't be able to partake in something that they've been partaking in since the game came out. Do I think that doing power play and BGS work in open should count for more? Yes, because to me there's more risk, so there should be more reward. It's way more dangerous out here doing BGS and power play in open. In open, for example, when you arrive in QBO with your merits, you may run into a psychotic me in a frag ramba trying to ram you to death. That doesn't happen in solo and private group. In solo and private group, the most dangerous thing you're going to come across is an NPC. I would like to think I'm deadlier than an NPC, but you know, some people may not agree with that. But I did have fun hunting down this Blop commander and another one of his colleagues and killing them. Ultimately, Blop so heavily outnumbered us that it was all a bit futile, but we did win 2 days, and considering how vastly and massively outnumbered we were, you know, that's quite an achievement. So I came down here and helped out, even though I didn't have the most time. I've had a very, very busy time of late. There are a few people who know the reasons why, but yeah, my life got a little bit more complicated in the last couple of weeks, and it's been a bit busy lately. But hopefully it doesn't cause any delays in my YouTube channel and I still manage to churn out the content and we still manage to raise money for the animal rescue, because that's like, you know, I don't want that slipping for any reason. Even if it's a good reason, it's, you know, once it slips for a good reason, it's then easier to slip for a bad reason. You know, I've already taken a break this year with moving house, so I don't want to take any more breaks from YouTube. You know, this was a funny comment. So after killing that guy three times, I noticed he was in solo, so I sent him solo lol, and he did his A, like, no worries. He just wants to clear conflict zones, and it's easier if he does that in solo. And I did send him a message saying it was a bitch move, which is mean of me, I admit, but, you know, given the context, given Blop outnumbered us massively, there's nothing you can do to stop them BGSing in solo or private group. And that is the frustration of open commanders, is there's no way to, you know, actively stop people doing stuff. Whereas when you're in open, you can be actively stopped, you can be actively competed against. You know, people can come after you and hunt you down for undermining a system, or for, you know, fortifying merits, or doing something, or affecting BGS, running missions. You can be challenged, you can be fought. And it is frustrating when people, you know, do stuff in private group and solo. I gotta say, this was quite hairy for me. I did attack a few times just outside the station. I used my Cobra, went stealth, and snuck up on people just outside the station. And it worked quite well, because they kept coming at the station, not realizing I was lurking close by, and then I could pounce on them and attack them with my Cobra. The only issue is I had to turn my FSD off to keep my heat low enough. This ship wasn't designed to be a natural stealth ship. It's just an armor build that can go stealth and uses the beam lasers to go stealth, but it isn't by nature a stealth ship, not like my Diamondback Scout, which is like passively can sit next to you and you never even notice it. But yeah, he's right. The Brazilian dude is absolutely right. If you do BGS in solo or private group, it's one hell of a lot safer. Absolutely 100% massively safer to do that. I personally think it's a bit of a bitch move when you're like BGSing against the player faction in solo or private group, because the player faction then has no chance to defend themselves. But people, the argument that normally gets made against that point of view is, you know, that other platforms are effectively the same, so what's the difference? And there is a lot of debate on this subject, and that's what I would encourage. Please have the debate in the comments down below. Let's see if we can come to some sort of consensus, at least, to whether people think it's fair the way the system is, if people think people should be barred from doing it, if people think there should be higher rewards. What's your opinion? Like I say, my opinion is that nothing should be barred from anyone. People are free to play in whatever mode they want. I just feel you should get more reward for taking more risk. So therefore, doing anything in open should be rewarded more. Like, I personally think you should get a trade bonus, you should get a bonus to anything you're doing if you're doing it solely in open. How they would go about working that, I have no idea. But for those of you who don't think that it's more dangerous in open, I invite you to watch the last bit of this video, which I've allowed my channel to be taken over by those scallywags over at TOC. They were actually attacking people that were helping the same people as I was helping. So they were very much not helping me with this, but I think they were very pleased with themselves as they attacked some people doing conflict zones. Which, unfortunately, they attacked the people that were on my side. So, you know, what can I say? It's TOC. I can't be mad at them. But, you know, some people who I'm allied with or who are also helping out may not be happy and may just call them complete c-
of the finest blood wine, and it must be drunk tonight!